Hey guys, MrMasonGames, we are back with Borderlands, and last time we left off, we killed a big pumpkin man, and it spawned me at the start of this place when I came back into the game, so I obviously had to run all the way back here, at least anyways, back here, so that was fun. anyways, So, for some reason, I got downed by the zombies because I was just trying to run here instead of, like, focusing on killing them. So, the Defiler zombies just killed me. But, and so, when I got back up, I was in, like, super run mode for some reason. So, now I can actually just run to the place I'm supposed to go. And that is here. Which I still have to go all the way around. Okay. Well, let's just start going then. I mean, I should be able to get there pretty fast, considering I'm in, like, super run mode. Like, geez, look how fast I am. I don't know what... It just does this sometimes. I'm not really exactly sure why. It's... I don't know if it's actually, like, a brick thing. Like, when he gets downed, he has the chance of running super fast. He has the chance to be Sonic for a bit. But I don't really know. Alright. So, wait. Okay, yeah, I gotta turn left here. Yeah, I just gotta go up here. So, also, what I decided to do was, I realized that the other DLCs, so, there's one called the Underdome, and the Underdome is essentially just, the Underdome is essentially just an arena, so there's, like, 0 point in doing it. And the other one, I don't remember what it's called. I don't know what it's called. It has something to do with General Knox. I'm gonna wait here because I know something's about to happen. Or at least I know I'm supposed to fight a bunch of zombies right now. But I'm gonna just wait here so I can explain myself. So the Underdome, just you have to fight General Knox, and that's just about it. But also, has you literally driving back and forth, like, there's no fast travel in there, so it's just so, like, tedious, that one. Like, in this one, yes, it is a little bit more tedious, but at least the areas aren't as big, and there's also, you know, things to occupy you in. But in the General Knox one, there's, like, almost nothing to occupy you, so it is just kind of boring to me anyways, just literally driving everywhere. So I think I'm gonna skip the General Knox one. Literally all you do is fight him, and then you get a bunch of loot at the end, but it's just kind of boring, so I think I'm just gonna skip that DLC and just move on to the last one. Not because I want to end this game, just because the General Knox one is just so boring. So, this one is a little bit exciting, at least. But, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I think this DLC will take a couple episodes still, though. And those are psycho zombies. Oh, God. I didn't even... Oh, my God. Look at the psycho zombies. They're horrifying. I do not like them. And why... Why do you hurt me so? Come on, blow up. There we go. Okay, wait, run. Do I have grenades? Oh, shit, I don't even have grenades. Go. Alright, so as soon as I click this, he's gonna...
Sweet.
Yeah.
You made it all the way.
Oh, my God.
Alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trouble in.
I will shoot all these skull munchers. What the? Oh my God, that's a midget. There's a midget one. Oh my God, that was horrifying. It just jumps at you. Okay, come on. There we go.
Hang on, then. Going as fast as these old.
Where the fuck? There it is. Come on. Come on. There we go. I need to get rid of all the defilers. The defilers are the most annoying things. The most annoying is zombies, because they're just spitting at you. Yep, we're gonna get more brick. Don't worry, buddy. Don't worry, pal, old buddy. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, stop.
Like what the fuck? To wait on a hand crank elevator during a zombie outbreak before. Jeez.
Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Okay. God damn it. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo with this. Come on, grab it. The hell out of here. I'm gonna punch him. I'm gonna start punching him. Screw you! Jesus.
I'm getting there. Keep your shirt on.
Stupid torso. Oh, there we go. Oh.
Son of a bitch, I dropped the dumb waiter. My hand just let go. I'll get you up. Hang on.
God damn it. Bricks are very mad right now. Oh my god. Look at the midget ones. They're so scary. Do they look? Do those ones look like they get bigger as they try to hurt you? Fuck you! Grenade! God, they drop a lot of stuff though.
Well, if I can get this thing down there to you, there's a good chance you'll make it out alive.
Well, I'll know I make it out alive no matter what. It's just you're slow as shit. Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try this one. I mean, it doesn't do the damage. Like, it doesn't do as much damage. Whoops. It doesn't do as much damage, but, I mean, it at least does, the fire damage. So it, burns them, at least. It does quite a bit of fire damage, to be honest.
Don't act all fancy and waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
Oh, I didn't even notice he lowered it. 1 second, I need ammo, okay? You just made me waste, literally all my ammo. I need some, okay? I need to waste your time and get some ammo. Is that better? What is? I'm gonna try it. Oh, it's a burst weapon. You know what? It still might be better. Alright, let me just grab the... I mean, there's probably ammo shop up there, but I mean, I wanted that stuff, so... Let's go up and see Dr. Ned. A lot of rocks. Ugh. This thing makes disgusting sounds. Alright, where are you? This one? Oh, no. This one. Hello! Oh!
I probably went about this all the wrong way.
Yep.
I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies.
Mm-hmm.
I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people.
Yeah.
I need a drink.
Dr. Ned, I'm helping.
Choose Dr. Ned before well, you're then. Undead.
That's a fantastic name. Alright. Oh, he's just right there. You.
Well, look what this gag dragged in.
You're sort of
I'm
creepy.
Not much for compliments, but fine.
Oh, God.
Well, you want to help a decrepit old man. Created an end of the world epidemic. Ooh. You'll have to head to the old hospital past the graveyard near Jacob's Cove. You'll need to find a sample of an antidote I was working on. I based it on skag DNA since they don't seem to have undead tendencies.
Okay.
Get the sample and bring it to my claptrap in town. Oh, almost forgot. The gate key to the hospital grounds was lost a long time ago, but there is a more spooky way in. Just look for the old gravestone on the beach that doesn't belong.
Oh, okay. That sounds very weird. Oh, crap. How did one of the zombies die out here? Excuse me? What the fuck? Wait, is this a way? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. This is the way back. Alright. Well, I have now met Dr. Ned. That's... Fantastic. Is it fantastic? I don't think so. I don't think it actually is, though. Oh, I don't have grenades. Stop it. Stop it. There we go. Maybe they'll die. I don't know. Ooh, there goes one of them, at least. At least one of them died. That's all I need to know. So now I gotta go back to... Or no, I can hand in the pumpkin mission. But do I want to yet? It depends whether it's the main mission is closer to me or not. Actually, you know what? Let's just go hand it in. I mean, there's no point in not handing in, you know? I wish there was a faster... Is there a faster way into Jacob's Cove from here? No. No, there isn't. Okay, where is this mission anyways? Okay, yeah, it's down here. Okay. Yeah, I'll go hand this in quick then, because... Seems like I can get there faster. Well, I mean, I don't know. Whatever. Alright. Spooky entrance found... Oh, hello! You came out of a tree?
Fearless zombie killer! New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board!
Well, luckily I'm already coming. I'm guessing those missions include going to the new place and doing them there. I'm just guessing. Okay. Everybody's doing the claptrap. Oh.
Everybody's doing the claptrap. Ninja kicking zombies for the thrill. Chicks and shorties up in my grill, but they like kind.
Yeah. I totally agree. Why do they give me a corrosive sniper if God damn it. Alright. So clue found, Zealot found. That rhymes kind of. I'm guessing, yeah, that's in the next place, so let's go. There's only one mission. There's like only one mission beside the main mission every time. Which isn't a bad thing, because that means I can just, you know, get this game over with faster, you know? It's not the worst thing to get this game over with, because I mean obviously I've been playing this for a while. I've been playing this for what? Couple months? I think a couple months. I don't remember when I started playing this. But it's actually a good thing that it's like sort of spread out. Because if I was just constantly playing, like if I constantly played this game like throughout like fucking 3 days or something, I'd probably get bored of it pretty fast. So it's a good thing that I'm like sort of spreading them out, the episodes and stuff. I mean, obviously I can't, you know, upload like 5 videos in a day. But, you know. Okay, could you not, please? Thank you, stop. Okay, bye. Generally Hospital. Excuse me? What kind of name for a hospital is this? It's a fantastic name, by the way. I mean, I'd use this if it wasn't useless, you know? Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna test this gun out, because I still haven't. So, wait. So, clue found... Okay, so I do have to go up here for this. What about the other one? Where do I have to go for this? There may be some side effects. Wait. Okay, never mind. Oh, I have to go up there for both of them. Okay, that works. That totally works then. By the way, why is this a graveyard and a hospital? Can I please just ask that? who does this? This is just asking for like a haunted house, you know? Or a haunted hospital. Alright. I think the clue is right there. Is both of them literally just right here? If they both are, that's convenient and really good, because then I don't have to trouble myself.
Oh, boy, oh. The angel gave me strength. I've been demon smiting for nearly a fortnight. Still no sign from the maker of an end to this unholy ordeal.
Oh.
As if those who have passed coming back to life isn't evil enough. I've learned of some new kind of abomination near the hospital on the hill. I fear I have another crime against nature whose arse must be kicked. And it will be, for my name isn't Father Jackie O'Callaghan.
Alrighty then. So his is up there too. Okay, I just gotta go up here anyways. For both of them. That's easy enough. Now the way in is right here. Yeah, I can't go in the gate. Also, was that? Yeah, that was a psycho. I don't want to deal with you. Oh. What's going on? Oh, he's gonna. No! Nice hat. Hank Reese. Oh, that's Hank? That's Hank? Poor Hank. No. Oh my god, poor Hank. No, Hank is terrifying. Oh, this is automatic. Oh, I didn't even know. I thought it was like a three burst. Oh, poor Hank. What the hell happened? What? What the fuck? What the fuck happened? What the fuck? I haven't actually seen that before. What the hell? Oh my god, he burned fast. What is this?
Give me something else.
Soldier? Why would he give me something for soldier? Okay, would you stop? I just had to kill my best friend Hank. Okay? Poor Hank, though. Poor Hank. Sorry, Hank. I had to end your life. I mean, he was probably thankful that I ended his life, to be honest. I mean, why wouldn't he? Alright. Oh, I guess I grabbed it. The antidote. Why was the antidote in there? Why couldn't I just give it to Hank? I couldn't just give it to Hank, or was he too far in, you know? I feel bad for Hank. All he wanted was to love his family. And make more money. For said family. Oh my god, Jesus! Oh, I'm not even kidding, that scared the shit out of me. God, this fucking, the midget zombies scare the crap out of me. They're just so creepy. And disturbing and horrifying and disturbing. Like, stop, please, don't. Cause it just sort of looks like a baby, you know? I mean, they technically are. They just sort of, wait, where's the defiler? What? Well, okay, whatever. Why is there so many torsos here? But yeah, they just kind of look like babies, so it's just a little bit horrifying. Oh, I gotta find Z-Lot. Oh. Never mind. I thought both of the missions were over there. I guess it doesn't really matter. I mean, I just gotta jump down here. Then just run all the way back, which isn't... I don't think that's that far, is it? I don't... I mean, I have no idea. I can't really tell. Alright, he's in this cave. Which seems a little suspicious. Just a tad. What's about to happen? Hello? Oh, never mind. Okay, this works.
The night air is as chill as a sheepskeg's teeth on a winter's morn.
Okay.
But it does not dampen my resolve. I found strength in prayer. And with little whiskey I have remaining in my flask. The monster of the hospital. His arse proved to be harder to kick than the rest of this rabble.
Oh?
He nicked me in the neck. Well, starting to feel strange. Hopefully I'll last the night. At least it is a full moon to keep me company.
Oh, well, he's dead. I wonder if you can find him somewhere. I've never really seen him, but he's probably somewhere around here, you know? I remember that, like, you know, there's dialogue for him. But I don't remember ever killing that guy. So I don't think he is someone you have to fight, but I don't remember exactly, so I don't know. I'll have to wait and see. But at least I got both of the side missions done pretty fast. Or, well, the one side mission and the main mission done pretty fast. Which is a good thing, so, you know. I don't remember how many other places I have to go. I mean, there's that place, and I think I'm done with that place, actually. And I think I'm done with where Dr. Ned's place is. I think there's, like, a main mission and a side mission for every place. Like, what is this? What is this? Dead Haven? Oh God. Oh my God. Look at all the birds! Jesus Christ. Okay, so Dead Haven. Oh no, that place is so annoying. I remember that place being annoying, but I can't remember why. Because I don't think there's, like, you know, zombies with guns. But I don't really remember why it's annoying. I just remember it's annoying, though. But, I mean, whatever. For now, I don't have to deal with it. It might be the next place I have to go to, though. Oh, why is he tied up? One second, I gotta hand this up. Here we go again.
Before you go up and help that lying monster, you're going to hear this. Dr. Ned is not who you think he is. And he's about as trustworthy as my dog I put down for being untrustworthy.
Oh.
Whoa. Ooh, where'd that come from? Gotcha. Who boy? Hey, whoa. Just kidding around here. Just kidding around. Feel free to forget everything I just...
This is
all true. But don't take my word for it. Look for yourself. Take the rope tied to the pier to the lab on the other side. You'll find a door in the town that will require a special knock. I love special knocks.
What? Oh.
I'm possessed. The knock sounds like this. Now go and leave this robot for the skanks.
Okay.
I'm saying now, no more evil, no siree. I'm practically Robo Teresa over here. Let me out!
Okay. Alright. Well, our chance today's damage resistance. Those are pretty good. Let's go for chance today's. Oh. Where is this side mission? I want to see where this side mission is. Wait. The lumberyard. Oh, okay. So that's the place I go to after this one. Okay. Alright. So, I am going to end it here. If you guys did enjoy this episode, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you do on a daily basis, and I will see you guys in the next video, which will be this again, because I was going to record Borderlands 2 today, but I decided... Oh.
New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board.
I will but... murder the person of your choosing. Oh my God.
Just let me out of here. I never been right, Marcus. Just say the word.
He is not okay. But I was going to record some Borderlands 2 today, but I didn't forget. I mean, I was going to, but I wanted to record this instead. I kind of want to just literally get this game over with. Not in a bad way, I just wanted, you know, I've been playing it for a while, so I want to just kind of get it over with. But I think I'm just going to try and get this game done and then start recording Borderlands 2. But I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. I just want to try to get it done anyways. I just want to see what these other missions are. Okay, so that's there. And I do have to go back to the... To Generally Hospital. I think I'll run all the way to Generally Hospital, next time I start recording. So, yeah, I'll do that. I'll run there, and then I'll start it in Generally Hospital. And then go to Dead Haven, you know, all that kind of stuff. But anyways, guys, I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.